57-56 to the winner by majority decision, Tommy.